posers.
He's right. The fat cravats had a shocking week.
That's right, you can print from your smartphone or tablet from virtually anywhere with HP the ePrint enabled printer. It's magnificent. Share your memories, print documents. The 7510 does print, copy and scan. It's excellent value. Recommended retail price $249. Up until June 30 when you purchase one, you will get a bonus $60 FPOS gift card. See hp.com.au/retail promotions. You can win one on our Facebook page too. Predict the stats stars for tonight, and you can win one of those magnificent HP printers. So get involved in that competition. All right, the Poser scoreboard as it stands right now.
I can't believe this.
Dr. Turf, 780 Jeez, points. Warne, Minogue, McFadden and Goodrum all in the votes.
Good team.
Pickers is second.
Yeah, just though, second.
With 640 points. Hawkins, Phillips, Preston and Seal.
The fat cravat's been terrible for
him. He has. I had him last year and I got rid
well,
of him.
Well, he's borderline going to
get
sacked.
You know he doesn't deliver.
No,
he
doesn't.
You know, he comes in and out
problem,
of the game.
The problem is that Alpel's becoming last but has made the single best trade last week in Poser history.
Well, who's he got?
He traded Lara Bingle in before the series came, and that is just going to absolutely crush us in the next month. If only we'd thought of that.
Hey, dude, I'm giving you a big head start. I need all that.
He's coming last.
You put Rebel Wilson in. She's giving you donuts.
Who is she?
I know.
She's a big girl that is in. She was in Bridesmaids. Wasn't she?
Oh, yeah,
she was
She's funny actor.
Yeah, no, she's good actually.
And just a bit of social pages work today, of course. Ricky and Brianna are in. I think Trent Crone's got a new lady, good friend of ours, Shireen, according to the paper they're dating, which is nice to see.
Shireen Kittle?
Yeah.
The Kettle,
Trent
Crone?
Yeah.
Wasn't she married to Shannon Grant?
Yeah.
The Kettle's in there.
Jamie Bartels in the paper today with Naomi Robson.
Yeah.
Mel B's looking good.
Naomi's making a few comebacks into the newspapers in recent times, hasn't she?
Rebecca Judd is in the paper today. Rhonda Birchmore. John Elliott, very nice bit of strategic. Get yourself in the social pages by finding the leggy Rhonda Birchmore and settle up for a photo. And the Lord Mayor, Robert Doyle, he's just been a consistent, really tried and true performer.
And Lillian.
And Lillian's managed to put a photo of herself in her own column again.
Again, yep. Doc. She's as good as it gets.
And under the other photo of her.
And the caption, the caption Lillian mixes with talented Melbourne chefs. Shouldn't it say, I mix with talented Melbourne chefs? There you go.
Third person of the week sort of style.
Alpel's going to make a run for HP. And that scares me. Lenny P23, give that he may grow.
Oh, you are a fool.